You know, there's still many videos out there on YouTube where people are offended by calling Mr. Tiller, Tiller the baby killer. Well, what do you think the man did for a living? If you have any doubts, listen in real closely to what he says.
If you wish to see the baby, we call this an identification and separation encounter. About 2 to 3 hours after you deliver and after the twilight anesthesia has worn off so that you will remember the process, we will bring the baby to you either at the bedside or we will go to our quiet room and we will bring the baby to you there. During this encounter, we will describe to you what's right with your baby. We will identify what's wrong with your baby. You may hold the baby. We can take pictures of you and the family holding the baby if you wish, and that is not an uncommon request. The identification separation encounter may be very brief, 5 or 10 minutes. It may even take less than that. Or the identification separation encounter may involve 2 or 3 hours of bonding with the baby. The identification that this is your baby and you have had a delivery. We understand beyond a shadow of a doubt that the difficult part of this process is not the premature delivery of the stillborn. We understand that the easy part of this process is the premature delivery of the stillborn. The difficult part of the process is saying goodbye to the relationship that you have with your baby, saying goodbye to the hopes and the dreams that you have for this. You have placed this baby in your life someplace, and you simply have to start the process of saying goodbye. When you have finished your your identification encounter, you will separate from the baby by giving the baby to us, and you will begin the process of saying goodbye on a long-term basis, and you will begin your journey into growth, recuperation, recovery, and healing.
13 times a man uses the word baby. He knew what he did for a living. Get over it.